Fake news, active press.
Justice for a crime that never happened.